United States Navy buys two Loyal Wingman XQ-58A Valkyrie drones for $15.5 million. The Navy is buying two stealth unmanned aerial systems originally developed for the Air Force that could operate with a manned fighter as the service pursues the manned-unmanned teaming concept officials say is central to the future of naval aviation.